What's up, everyone? Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back to winter season approaches, I see. Anyway, welcome back to For Honor. Now, before I get this started, make sure to go click the subscribe and the bell, that way you'll know each time I drop another one of these. Without further ado, let's get right back into this.
The Vikings united, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
Ooh!
We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
This dude has a straight up bear on his head. Yep. That's a bear hat. God, that looks cool.
Odin's beard.
Invasor! Bellicum Garnite!
These Blackstones have done a poor job of fortifying our defenses.
Yeah.
The Vikings had built up their settlements and shipyards over decades, centuries. It took a little more than a year for it all to fall into disrepair.
He had the high ground.
These Blackstones had done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open, and fast.
Pardon me. Pardon me.
These Blackstones had done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open fast. These black stones have done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I need to get that gate open and fast.
The Vikings had built up their settlements and shipyards over decades, centuries. It took a little more than a year for it all to fall into disrepair. The Vikings like to tell stories about why they decorate their ships with monsters. But the simplest explanation is the best one. They do it to frighten their enemies.
I should get to the ballista.
I almost finished those guys.
Odin's beard.
Those Blackstones had quite a haul.
Where did these come from? Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk. The samurai! They're weak. We outnumber them 10-1. And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet.
It was time for raid.
Nice. Let's go.
Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Let me guess, it wasn't. Let us go.
That raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn! Everyone to the gate! Charge!
I know in Japan's history they did deal with the Mongols. If you want to know more about that, I mean, Ghost of Tsushima kind of does that I guess, somewhat address this, even though it's like the romanticized samurai. Which, for a game, that is awesome. Because, I mean, if you look at real history, it's just garbage. Dude, but instead of the Mongols, imagine if the... if Japan had to deal with Vikings. They would probably think they were lunatics.
The enemy line is faltering!
This is fun. Now let's do it!
Ropes! Grapples here!
Go! Lead the climb!
Need to get up that wall!
It's primal right now. Who else wants some fun? Dude, it sounds so good. Oh, that was awesome. Oh! Nice. Just hearing the... Hearing the just war drum beat is awesome. Controls.
The coward's running before our skills!
More like, you're gonna be running before me! Wait, did he just say what? Boom! Boom! Oh, that is cool. Is that a daimyo? Oh, hi. Come on! Dude. God, this is awesome.
That train should do it.
Those are six. I haven't seen one observable thing.
All we needed to do now was push them back.
Boom! Slam!
The samurai had no ancient ancestors in these lands. They came after the fall, from another land far to the east. But they had been enthusiastic in their rebuilding.
Enemy is falling back!
Before the waters receded, That entrance was a canal. Imagine. Ships sailing through into waters that are now only swamp. The world has changed. The fort's commander was Fujikiyo, a samurai champion. His name had reached across the sea. Even the Vikings knew of his legend. There, the warborn raider would fit.
Oh!
Bandokumega. Everything will be destroyed. この城は落ちた。もはや兵もおらぬ。我が命もほどなく尽きよう。門を開いたのは貴様だ。その命で上がれ。
You're in my way.
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
Yo-ho-ho! Nice! I love it! And on that note, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. Be sure to share this video. That greatly helps me out. Like always, have a nice hunt.